Oh. Get me out, get me out. Open the door.
I'm gonna plow Junior so damn hard.
Okay, y'all. So, we are now doing a new thing. And we are playing a horror game called Evil. So, yeah, I'm lonely now. No one wants to play Roblox with me. No one wants to play any horror games with me, so, you know what? Why don't we play Evil ourselves and experience something terrifying by ourselves? So, let's go.
What does it mean, fear? People describe it as a way of life. Others try to avoid it as they can. I would not describe myself as a coward. I would not even describe me as a person. I just remember getting up from my bed and have made a big mistake.
Why? Click to continue. Oh. Okay, this is actually... Can I turn that off? Oh, what the f... What's with my arm? Huh? Can I get out the bed? Okay, so... This is our room. Oh.
Now I'm ready to go.
Okay, so I guess they're using some Go Anime voice or something. So, yeah, so now, since I have no one to play some EXE games, which, that'll be a while, I guess, for some EXE game. Okay, what the hell is that? So, right now, we're just gonna stick with some horror indie games. I got a good, handful. I have a lot of horror indie games that you guys are gonna be, you guys are gonna be watching me play. So, yeah. Well, how do we end up here already? Okay. And I have a pretty much a good handful of some horror indie games I got my hands on. Some were on Game Jolt, some were on Steam, some I had to pay money for. And hey, that's what you gotta do to produce some good content. You gotta waste some money. So yes, some games. Oh, and I do have a surprise for y'all. I'm not gonna spoil it yet, but it is coming soon. And it's possibly, well, probably the video you guys have been waiting for a long time for me to create. So yeah.
Catch me right here.
Was so stupid. What?
Dirty.
What the heck just happened? That jump scare was so lame. Oh my god. Huh? Was it Silent Hill? I am playing that game too, but I don't know if I'll put that on the channel. Maybe I'll stream it one day. Is it just the music? Okay, maybe I'll stream it one day. Like, if I'm big enough, we'll have a little get together and play some horror games. I was thinking of streaming Resident Evil, which is another series I beat. Whoa! What the? Where am I? Look, I don't like loud noises, okay? And this isn't Roblox, so I can't just... You know, everything's not all blocky, it's for real this time, like... Well, except for these, but you know what I mean, like... Not really... I'm not with a friend or anything on Roblox anymore, it's just me. Just me, myself, and I. So yeah, we can have a little get together and, you guys can I forgot some stuff for Resident Evil, the remake, and Zero. Those are the only games I had trouble with, and I'm having trouble with Silent Hill right now. So yeah, I guess if y'all want, I'll do a stream. We could talk some Q&A ideas, I guess. And what the? Okay. Ah, my ears, bro. Ah, it's so loud. Also, this was made on the Unity engine, which is dead now, I guess. Cause I haven't heard talks of the Unity engine anymore. So, yeah, rest in peace 2014, you know? Okay, now let's get through this door right here. Let me in. Oh. Okay, this is definitely Silent Hill. Like, we got the
rope. Can I get a trust for you, paranoia? Watching people are coming out watching me! What are they gonna get me?
What
are they gonna do with me?
What?
Hey!
What? I am inside a serial killer's mind, aren't I? Aren't I? Okay, this game is too loud, yo. Like, loud. Take it like a champ, okay? Who's that? Whose head is that?
Can I get a trust for you, paranoia? Watching people that are coming out watching me!
Shut the fuck up!
How many thoughts are in my head?
What the?
Oh my god. What have I said?
What the fuck? I'm definitely going insane, bro. No, I gotta go. I have got to go. Let me in. What the f- Hey, please, no jump scares. Please. I could have sworn I've seen these types of videos or something. My dog is gonna see me have a heart attack one day. He's gonna come up to me. You know what? No. Turn the music off. My dog is gonna come to me one day. And he's gonna wonder why I'm not responding on this chair. I'm having a freaking heart attack, bro. And I didn't know. I thought that was a cutscene. You know what? I actually haven't showed y'all him. Here. Look. Look. I'm not trying to make, you know, an excuse to be like, oh, I'm scared or anything. Look, he's like 10 years old and I had him whenever he was 3. So why don't I just show y'all him? Huh? Here. Hey, buddy. Look, you're famous now. Oh, look. Look over there. Look. Look. Come here. Come here. Got me. He's got me. All right, y'all, so this is Zeke. This is my dog.
Treat me like white teeth. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on.
Alright, y'all. So this is Zeke. I don't think he doesn't want to look at y'all. He likes my bed way too much. But this is Zeke. He's 10 years old now. Been around for a long time, even whenever the first video was created. So, you may have seen him in a little bit of videos, like not a whole lot, but a little bit. But he's lovable. He's lazy now. He's tired every day, and he just wants love. That's all he wants. He just wants love. And he's a Weimaraner, if y'all are wondering what kind of dog he is. So yeah. Alright. He wants to lay down. Oh. He's... Hey, look over there. Look at the webcam. Come on. You don't want to look at it? No? Okay. So yeah, you guys might see him in here from time to time. Sometimes he's in my room, sometimes he's outside. So yeah. Oh, he's giving you all the side eye. Alright, y'all, chill, okay? Chill on me stalling too much, okay? So just keep going. The hell? So is this a cutscene or not? Oh, what the... What's happening? I can't look down. Oh! Get me out, get me out. Open the door. What? Where did I just go? You can't die. And even if you want, you can't yet. Click me. Can I click you from over here? Oh, what the? Okay, you didn't get me this time, but what do you want? No, shut up. I'm not hearing that again. No, stop. Oh. Please don't have. Let me go. What, Slender Man? What are you doing here? What do you want, Slender Man? What does Slender Man even have to do with this? Okay, I need to get out of here because this sounds disturbing. No! I fell. Damn it. Wait. How do I... Oh. Look, I know I fucked up. Please don't punish me for fucking up. Okay? Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I just slipped. Please, just don't punish me. Oh no, open the door! Oh. What was it? Ooh. Evil then. Okay, y'all, that was Evil, a horror indie game. First indie game I have a heart attack. Okay. I hope you guys laughed. Got what you wanted. Good. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. I hope you guys liked your introduction to Zeke, a 10-year-old dog. But thank you guys so much for this. For 445 subscribers. Dude. For that binge round video? Are you kidding me? Like, just cause I infected my PC with the bin virus doesn't mean you gotta go crazy, but y'all did, and that's amazing. So guys, thank you so much for 445 subscribers. I appreciate it. Like, you don't know how much this means to me. I wanna make this a full-time job. You know? But we gotta grind, you know? We gotta work hard. Can't be just like starting lazy, like doing it over again. And I do that a lot. We don't need that. We need to be ourselves, okay, y'all? Kyron Tech will get his name up there. I believe it. Okay? I believe I will be big. And I will work hard to get to where I want to be. So if you guys enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and comment, and you know. If you guys want to see me play Lethal Company with some friends, let me know down in the comments. Surprise, you will get that soon, but not now. Okay? You gotta wait for now. So yeah, that was Evil. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out. Don't be mean. Say bye to them. Hey.